Hi there, and welcome back to Let's Play European Results 4 as what was Castile and what is now Spain. I was looking at these trade notes and I realized pushing trade there and then pushing it up there, this seems kind of arduous. I think I should at least get somebody to push trade up here. So I'm going to send this fleet to protect trade in the Caribbean instead. Seems like a better investment to me, to be honest. And these ships are pushing trade up from the Ivory Coast to here, which is fine. There's a trade node here that I'm not really doing anything about, but I don't think I can be bothered, to be honest, because it looks very small. So I think this is a better setup right now. Because then I'll have some natural push there. That's the only way it can actually go. So it'll go there. I'll use my Herpaderp fleet here, the one that keeps getting broken, to push up to here. And my trader is pushing this up here. Yeah, that seems reasonable. Of course, once I get control of Panama and Mexico, things will improve. Also, I realized this is worth quite a lot. There's not much I can do about that because it all goes to Bordeaux. So there's that. And transport fleet is getting ready to pick up these guys to go somewhere. And I think where we're going is up here. So let's get moving. Transport you ashore. There we go. And you can return here and be ready to pick up in case I need to respond to something that happens. And these guys are protecting trade. They're repairing. Fine. I should probably increase my fleet maintenance a tad. Trading coffee for defense. Okay, because everybody else wants. Whoa, why am I spending so much money on my troops? I should not be doing that. That was because I had a little bit of a civil war. Yeah, these are my reserves. They consist of a cannon and infantry. These armies are both decent, but they could be better. Both need more infantry, I think. Yeah, and my colonial armies are consisting of mostly two infantry and a cav, except these guys who are three infantry and a cav. So that's fine. Should I colonize more inland here? Not sure. Colonize the Amazon. Seems a bit wasteland, okay. Not sure I would agree that the Amazon is a wasteland, but I guess for game purposes it could be called that. Go to Correct. Where do I need you? On the coast somewhere, probably. So I can pick you up in a hurry. Now we're gonna colonize. You? Saint Martin? I could wait a little bit. And how far away are we from doing that? And July, so let's do that first because then I can get a new mission and see if I can actually get a colony mission. Because that would be sweet. Hey, I got a claim against Mali. That's excellent news. Oh, my diplomat is returning home, so once he gets home, we'll give him something to do. There we go. Quest completed. Improve defenses. Continue reconnaissance and performance. Okay. Gain 5 marks. Star Fort in Future Jotun. Okay, that seems expensive. Yeah, we might as well stop that. Let's have a look. Religion. Yep, no. This one is actually progressing. It's just gonna take forever and a day. Star Fort. Is that like... Yeah, that's just next level. So, let's do that. Why not? I like army tradition. I'm not sure what it does, but it sounds nice. Like so, and that means we don't really have any idea where to colonize next, so we'll just do... There's not really any reason not to do all the sixes there, is there? Get on. Get going. Move ashore. Kill the natives. Run into port. Okay. There's that done. You can go pick up these guys because they're no longer needed over here. Over here. Actually, I don't need you either. So you go down there. Yeah, I won that. Big surprise. Ooh. Invest in a bigger army. National manpower. Gain. Ooh. Mmm, yummy. Ooh. Yep. Money. Money bit rules the world, baby. It's all about the green. You get on. Go there. Merge. Get on. And then you go over. Go to Gabu. Also, you. Excuse me. Yeah, I'm gonna need that. And, yeah. We're gonna do like so. And also, I'm gonna fund the derps just a little bit. Don't think I need to, though. Whoa. That reminds me. Shit, I forgot to bring my leader. Or is he here somewhere? Probably is. Yep, he is. Excellent vintage. Oh, he's gonna go the long way around. He's gonna do that thing. Merge that, leaves, drop siege. I'll just go in there and have a little chat with everybody, shall I? 18th of November, 20th of November. God damn it. Huh. If I split off half of it. And go there. Yeah, all of yous except the siege go here. Should be investing in somebody, shouldn't I? And do I have one in here? Ah, I lost my dude. Okay, go to merge up, split off, just keep following him. I think I'm gonna win that. Just in case, we'll move you up there as well. Yep, so now you gave up on that. You go there. Split off. Go there. Split off. Go there. I wonder if I can actually win that. I could. My god. Hey! Gabi now has the right culture. Awesome. That's good news. Just keep moving inland. Now you can go up there. Yes, 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 yes. Just in case he shows up there again. No. Okay, well, screw that then. Protestant Reformation. Okay. So, the those guys who don't like them dark Catholics are spreading, okay. Coffee. Siege is over. You know what, this coffee thing, that's nice and all, but just display that in the log, thank you. I always like being reminded of that coffee exists in the world. It's one of those things that make me happy, but I don't need to see that all the time. Split of a siege, go down there. Merge, split of a siege, go down there. Yeah, I think we're done here. Okay. And return. Siege is over. Go back here. Siege is over. Go back here. You go there. Merge. Split off. Okay. No, I think we'll do the serfdom. I don't care about the morale of my armies. It's good enough. Prove defenses and okay, we did that. Good. Let's see. Restore the Holy See, form alliance with France, claim rival's power. Restore the Holy See. Naples. Nah. None of these really appeal to me. So I won't do any of them. Oh. That's a shame, but diplomatic cost, that'll do. Because I'm not really ahead here, am I? Nope. How's everybody doing? A revolt. How's it? Ah, I lost an army. That sucks. That really sucks. Actually, meeting up there is retarded. We will meet up there. Okay, good. He wants peace, screw him. He'll get peace when I'm getting ready to give him peace. Try to keep the attrition to minimum. Okay. So then just defeat that. Yep. Revenge is sweet. Peace deal. $600 and something money. That's nice. Treaties. I'll take your trade power, thank you very much. I could release that, but I'm not gonna. I think you should revoke your claim on that core. This will give me 000. And of course we will do that. That will probably give me some aggressive expansion, yeah. But who cares? Nobody I care about. So yeah. Send demand. Excellent viceroys. Wow. That's different. Lost conquest cause but I yeah, precision. Gabu. You guys go over there. Let's just get home. Cool. Improve defenses in Madrid. We can do that. Sure. Easy peasy. Madrid. Buildings. Starfort, why not? Bigger supply elements, local missionaries, and fort strength. Yeah, it's absolutely useless to me, really, but something to do. Troops in foreign territory, I know. Religion. Yep, can't convert. It's probably only just, though. We'll make you a core for 45 admin points, damn. So, it's gotta be done. Let's check the over-expansion thing. Where is that? Relative expansion. Manage my over-expansion, yep. I can build more units and more ships. Cool. That means I'm gonna build a bark. And then we're gonna raise some derps, and I think what I need is more cavalry. So I'll do, how many more could I get? I could get three more, so I'll do two cavalry and one cannon. Build units. Okay, one, two, and then a cannon, three. So there we are. That's that sorted. Armies are returning home, good. Ah, my diplomat has returned home from Mali. Should I just fabricate another claim here while I'm at it? For the gold. Yeah, after I take the gold, I don't think I really want any more from Mali. So we'll do the fabricate claim here as well. We'll do both of those. Let's see. The smaller of the two armies, you can go up there. Then you go down there. It's been discovered. I don't care. I really don't care. He can take his bloody time. I have a missionary available, but that doesn't really help me right now because I need. Yeah. I don't need forts. Can't believe my heir survived. He did, didn't he? Yep. The whole friggin' war. Yeah, they could use more infantry, but that's fine. Ah, oh, there we are. Proper army. Kinda. I'm pretty sure that'll work on some level. Coffee. In Havana. That's great news. I was wondering, how am I doing on the trade goods thing? Let's see, trade. Trade goods. No, that's not what I'm looking for. Should be somewhere where I can. Strategic goods, is that it? Market share, okay. Sugar. The Aztecs are the leaders, okay. So I got sugar, tobacco, slaves. I'm the market leader in slaves. Okay. Coffee. Aren't I producing coffee? Huh. Gold. I have 6% market share. Okay. Okay, but the Aztecs are have the trading bonus? Huh. Yeah, they have 22%. Okay. So what do these things do? Gold doesn't do anything. Just sort of is worth a lot, I guess. Diplomatic reputation from ivory? Cool. So Greek, you have a lot of fur and that is prestige. Okay, I get national global tariffs, reducing war exhaustion. Good. Yeah, and the slaves, global tariffs. Oh my god, that's horrible. I'm the market leader in that. Yeah, so war exhaustion is not a thing for me because I got slaves, bitches. Okay, it's interesting. Civil disorder in Denmark. Fine. Where do I need more trade protection? Nowhere, it would seem. Off the coast of Morocco. I could always go to this one. Which one is that? Mauritian coast. That's down here. So, which trade node is this? Doesn't seem like I can actually patrol that. No, it's an overland route, isn't it? Could patrol in Sevilla, but I think I already have somebody doing that. I'm controlling the coast of Guinea, which is then the Amazon Gulf, goes to Morocco, Sierra Leone, and you are Lesser Antilles. Okay, Caribbean, Ivory Coast, Sevilla, Brazil, and Mauritian. So it would be Genoa or Bordeaux, or doubling up somewhere. So the most valuable one is the one I have the most trade power in. Oh, what? Sort by income? I'll send it to the Carib. Is anybody patrolling Brazil? Caribbean, Ivory Coast. Hang on. Sevilla. Yeah, you're protecting Seville. And you're. Okay. Then we go to the Caribbean. Send you there. It's fine. That was a lot of time just to figure out something that was fairly obvious. More sugar, okay. What did Havana get? Coffee, okay. And you have more coffee, and you have more coffee. Wow, brilliant. Coffee, coffee, coffee. The corner of the market for coffee. How far ahead am I on military tech, anyway? And you're gonna get me even further? God damn it. Yeah, there's a 9 year ahead there. Hey! Trade depot and dry dock. What does this do exactly? It'll increase my trade range, it'll get me trade depots, and it'll get me dry docks. Okay. Sounds good. We'll do that. Still got neighbors who are ahead of me. That's slightly disconcerting. Next one is getting better ships, right? Yeah. Karak and caravels. So I really should get that one. Hey, improved defenses in Madrid. Cool. Improved defenses in Rio de Oro. Form lines or continue. Okay, Rio de Oro. Where is that? That is somewhere over here, isn't it? Rio Grande? No. Okay. Then it's probably here somewhere. No. Okay. Find it. Rio de Oro. Ah. Well, that makes sense. Improved defenses, you say? I can do that. What was the reward again? 5 armor tradition. Okay. These aren't really that expensive. Yep, do that. Now, let's go build something. Do I want this one? Seems kind of expensive for something I don't really use that often. Let's see. Trade depot, trade power, and trade value. Marketplace. Hey. You guys still don't have marketplaces. What do they do exactly? They only do local trade power, but trade depot do trade value and local trade power. Okay. Constabulary. That's money. Not a lot by the look of things. And yeah, ooh. Yeah, for some reason it's fairly valuable there. Yeah, let's click. Let's get one there. And I think I want to start building trade depots at least. So many places I can build them over there. But let's get some trade depots going here. Let's get one trade depot going. And a courthouse. Say what? Okay. Exactly, does that do? Okay, so local revolt risk and. Need to build a temple before it can be built. Training fields. Seems pretty useless to me. Workshop, goods produced. Cool. Why not? Constable, okay. Producing more goods, huh? Well, we'll hold off on that for now, and this is where we leave off for today, I think. Thanks again for watching, and yeah, see you around. Cheers.